Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Silent Hill. Don't I feel a little dumb? Just a little dumb. So, apparently, all I was really missing was by the clock tower. There's something I missed that would have easily... Oh my god, I see it already. This right here. Oh my god, a silver moon. And let me guess, the one on the other side says something about gold, because we have a gold one already. Oh, my balls. Golden Sun. I love Golden Sun. It's one of my favorite GBA RPGs. In fact, it's one of the only ones I even really played. Let's just use the goddamn gold fucking thing on there and make it 12 o'clock. You already know that's what's going to happen. It's funny, because I basically said that the gold thing might actually... Like, that might be how this puzzle works. You use each medallion to unlock the next one. That's exactly what you're supposed to do. So I'm guessing, if we check this now... Tower door's locked, but it says 12 o'clock. Yep. Alright. So hopefully, pretty much what I said, now that we've made it 12 o'clock, that will activate us being able to use the piano. What do you say? Let's run to the music room. So anyways, let me go ahead and talk about a little bit about the spoilery thing. Okay, so I know at the end of last episode I was just basically asking you to tell me, and some of you did a good job of just being like, you're dumb, you should have checked closer around the clock tower, and that's all I really needed to know. Anything other than that, it was more than I needed to know. Vague, subtle hints when I ask for them are 100% legit, in my opinion. As long as you're not telling me how to do the next puzzle in the process, you know what I mean? Like, I know the music puzzle was next, so... I mean, none of you did any of that, so that's good. So I'm just pointing it out that that's... You know, the way most of you told me was fine. See, now the piano is uncovered. And one thing I want to do real quick is open something right here on my desktop, because I actually have an idea of how we're going to do this puzzle already in my... I kind of looked at it in posts when I was editing, and I was trying to figure out the puzzle just by looking at the riddle. So let's see what the blood on the keys means. Does this mean anything? Yes, check the piano. I don't know if I get it. Okay. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 notes that work. With 6 notes, 7 notes that work. Wait, okay, so we have 7 notes that work. How many keys are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 7 work, so 5 don't. My guess is we have to click them in the right order. They are this key, this key, this key, this key, and this, no, far one? Okay. So, okay, we got 1, 2, wait, do, re, mi, so, fa, lo, ti, do. No, there's no P. I was thinking like do, re, mi, fa, so, la, ti, do. Do, re, mi. There is a re and a mi in there, isn't there? No. So, okay, there's 5 that don't work. There's this one, this one, this one, this one. Ah, damn it. This one. And that one. Do we have to hit them in the correct order, I'm imagining? But the question is, what order? Let's read this one more time to be 100% certain. Yeah, birds without a voice. See, that's the ones that don't make music. First flew the greedy pelican, eager for the reward, white wings flailing. Then came a silent dove, flying beyond the pelican as far as he could. Okay. do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do. I'm like looking at Pelican. Is there any of those do, re, mi things in there? I don't see one. Raven has ray in there, I guess. D is could be for dove. Swan could be for do, re, mi, fa, sol, la. So, la? So, la, ti, do. Shit. And the last one is crow, which could be several things. So, that's a confusing puzzle, I gotta say. Is there anything on the wall that might help us? Wait. Can we, like, look at the wall closely? Because I feel like... Is there any way we can look at this wall? I feel like the wall has something on it that might be useful. Maybe not, I don't know. Great, we're gonna be figuring this out for a few minutes, aren't we? Alright, well, we might have a cut here, just because I'm trying to figure this out. Yeah, okay, so... Huh. Nope. What about... What about... Damn it. What if it's... No. What if it's Raven... Oh, maybe Raven and... Oh, okay. I think I get... I think I understand what the... What it means now. Because the Raven and Crow are both dark birds. Dove, Pelican, and Swan are all white birds. Got that. The question is what's the order? Okay, I think I understand the bird thing, but what's the order again? Maybe it's just the order that it tells me in. So it would be Pelican, Dove, Raven, Swan, Crow. Let's see if that works. So it'd be white, white, black, white, black. But the question is what order? So let's try white, white, black, white, black. No. Okay, white, white, black? No. Okay, let's try white, what? Ah, shit. White, black? White. I think I tried this one already. How will we know if we did it right? Will it just automatically say we did it right? So maybe it's this one? No. Fuck my life. Okay. Maybe it's this one, this one, this one. this one, this one. Oh my god! Yes! Hell yes! So it was just a matter of figuring out the order. Yes! Oh my god. Awesome. Yes. Well, at least I understood that the black was birds and the white were birds. Okay, so I got... So the order was literally the order that it set it in. You just had to figure out which one was the order. Like, which white ones came first, which black ones came first. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for blessing me with a mind that can understand patterns and redo things over and over again without repeating myself, which is nice. All right. Got the silver thing. Let's head down, back downstairs, because now that we got the silver thing, we can go make it 5 o'clock. Now, my other question to myself is, what was the third clue pertaining to? I kind of remember what the clue is. It had to do with fire and feeding something to make something appear or something. I can't remember the exact wording. We might actually be able to go read it real quick after. Oh, my God! That's not what I wanted to see. God, that scared me. Like, I got that goose pimple feel, like where I fucking like almost jumped out of my seat type of feeling. I don't like that feeling. It scares me. Okay, that guy can go ahead and just hump my leg all he wants, because he's just gonna run on by. I'm fine with this. Alright, beat that motherfucker down. I know they're not dead. Oh god, no, he's still. Get your fucking ass on the ground. I need to kill this one, and I'm gonna kill the other one. That actually scared the shit out of me, because I didn't expect to see anything when I ran through here. Fuck you, game. Please tell me they're not back out here, too. Scary noises are still out here, but let's just move on before something happens. Alright, let's use that silver moon. Let's use that sailor moon. I pressed the wrong button. I'm all mixed up with buttons. Oh, picture clock tower engraved with the blah blah blah. Use it. Yes, I'm so glad I figured that out. It took a little longer than I thought it would take me. I actually wrote down some ideas of what I thought the clues meant, but it literally just meant press them in the order that they were in the riddle, which is fine. I just didn't expect it to be that simple. I thought it was actually going to be like a specific order in terms of like the order's different based on the clue, not just the order that the clue set it in. Anyway, so now it's 5 o'clock, so now we're able to go do the third of the three things. I'm just gonna hope that douchebag pieces of shit don't respawn again, because they're douchebag pieces of shit and like to respawn when I'm not expecting it. Well, now I have to expect things to respawn all over the fucking place now that I've found one that respawns. Great. I'm sure it only happened because I actually made progress. Alright, so that was the sound one. We already did that one. We need to read this one. Okay. Darkness that brings the choking flames render the silence. Awakening the hungry beast, open time's door to beckon prey. Flames render the silence. I wonder if now we can go down into the basement and light up the boiler room. Flames, boiler, makes sense to me. Let's save it first, shall we? Sounds like a good idea since we're right here. And you never know what's going to happen down there now that we have unlocked whatever's next. Luckily, the boiler room is literally like right there, so we can just run down there real fast. But, yeah, we're going to have to keep an eye out for douchebags respawning. I think I just saved it twice, but that's fine. Better than not saving it. The save in this game is so fast, I love it. For PS1, saving fast is amazing, because PS1 is notorious for having take-forever saves. Alright, well, let's just hope there's nothing down here. Although, you know, now that it's activated, there's going to be something down here. Well, nothing in here. What about the boiler room? It looks like the light, it's lit up. Yes! 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 Valve's tightly shut, can't move it, don't know what it's for. Okay, so we can't do shit with the valves, but now that we've turned that on, I don't think that made the power go on. But at the very least, I would imagine that makes it so we can open the door to the clock tower. Because that's what the other half of the clue said. Feed the belly of the beast or some shit, and then the door to the time will open or something like that. It's weirdly worded, but it's something like that. Alright. So let's hope that nothing's out here. Oh, the The sounds out here are so unsettling. I hate them. Oh my god, what the hell? This is not what we want, is it? Oh shit, no! Not a ladder to go down, no! No! Okay, we don't have a map anymore, do we? Oh my god, where are we? I don't like this one bit. What the fuck is down here? Are these all health things? No, these are just bottles of stuff and a keep out sign, of course. I'm gonna pull my gun out. I know we're having this fun with the crowbar or the steel pipe or whatever. It's time for bullets again. We have plenty of ammo, I believe. Yeah, 93 bullets. We have plenty of ammo. Let's keep ourselves ready for whatever is to come. Because who the fuck knows what we're about to face? I have no idea. Oh, we're climbing back up a ladder. Where are we now? I don't like it. Oh, cutscene. Whew. I like when there's a cutscene. It's less scary when it's in a cutscene form.
Have I been here before?
I have no idea. Have you? No, we have not been here before. What is that pyramid thingy?
I don't remember this being here before.
It's because it wasn't, bro. Oh, of course. Now we can move around. What the fuck? Where are we? Ah! Ah! I'm pressing the wrong button, you idiot! Ah! Ah! Get off me! Don't kill me. Kick it while it's down. Finish it. Wait, what? It won't let me kick that one to death. I must have shot it to death. Okay, so what the fuck is this place all of a sudden? Oh my god, are you serious? We're technically back here again. But now everything, we're in like a fucking alternate dimension version where it's not really a school anymore. Oh my god. Which means what? All the fucking... Everything's gonna be open now, watch. We're gonna check the storage room first since we didn't get to go in there before. Check this shit, it's gonna be open now. Knew it. Alright, no scary sounds in here, thank Jesus. Alright. Well then, thorough exploration all over again. Here we go. Let's see what we can find in here. What headless doll is stuck to the wall? Well, isn't that fancy? This shiny looks like something. There's a rubber ball? For what? So we can play fetch with our fucking dog? Also, am I in the red? Yeah, I figured I was. We need to... I forgot we just got, like, apeshit raped by those little fucking peoples. Probably should have used the first aid, but we'll stick with that for now. Alright, so we got a rubber ball. That's cool. I don't know what it's going to be useful for yet, but I'm sure we'll find out. Alright, so that was the storage room. Fun. I wonder if we should even bother going this way. Can we go this way? Oh my god. What? Why? Who? Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me the way they gave me that view. Okay, this place is way more unsettling than it was. When it was a school, it was scary enough. But now this is just scary as shit. I don't like anything. I don't like this game. This game sucks. This game's busy messing with my mind and I don't like it. I don't like it one bit. Give me my bullets. We have a lot of bullets. Oh my god. Holy shit, the fan, man. The fan is scaring me. Let's get out of here before the fan makes me have a fucking hernia. Can we go in here this time? Oh my god, everything's open now. There's something in here. Oh my god, what the hell is that? I don't know. Fucking get off me. Fucking giant cockroaches or something. Ugh. Not cool. Ugh. At least they're not that big. They are big, don't get me wrong, but they're not that big. Ugh, the darkness, man. It's so dark. The ceiling looks like it has spikes on it, too. It's really just a big room of nothing, really. Are you serious? Just a big nothing room? What a useless room. At least at this moment in time. There'll probably be something about this room. I don't know. I thought I said that about the classrooms earlier and was like shit to do with them. Alright, so we're back in the hallway with the classrooms, I'm pretty sure. I guess I could start on this side since we are on the first floor, so let's just start on this side. Start with the first classroom. Wait, is this the classroom door? Oh no, this is back into the oh, it was locked. Well, it's a good thing I went around then, huh? What? It's blocked off? Oh my god, they make you go through the classrooms? That means you know there's gonna be something up in here. Great. Fucking great. Doesn't look like much of a classroom anymore to me. What is this? Cards are scattered. Yeah, but there's a green one. Yeah, picture card. There's a key on the other side. Ooh. Fancy. Keep that in mind. It's got a key on it. Bloody locker? Huh. Well, I'm starting to think this place isn't actually a school. What do you guys think? Fucking A. Alright. So we can either go into the other classroom, maybe? I wanted to aim at that one. Oh, there's too many things. There's too many things. Go. Go before you die. Oh, my God. I almost died. Holy shit. I know I almost died because I was already in the yellow when I got in there. I got hit twice. I'm definitely in the red now. I'm going to eat a first aid kit before I die. Use it. All right. We need to go up in there and just go bananas. Shoot that one. Oh, my God. There's one right in front of you, bro. No! Oh my god, dude, you're fucking up the rotation, bro. Oh my god, he's still not. I know he's not dead. I was gonna stop. Oh my god, I'm gonna don't you fucking dare kill me. Stomp all these bitches out, please. Jesus Christ. Just drink one of these. I don't give a fuck. I have hell of them anyways. Alright, static stopped. I knew there was gonna be guys in there. I fucking knew it. Just, that didn't scare me. It's just there's three of them. It was hard to deal with. Especially when they all converge. And I'm not. You can't really. I mean, you can. You can run around and shoot. But man, the controls for running around and shooting in this game, not the most player friendly, shall we say. Let's start with this door. Alright, so we're back out in the hallway, correct? Oh, but we're still on the side that's blocked. Oh, wait. We already came in this way. Let's make sure this door's unlocked, too, then. It's probably unlocked. Just check, though. Might as well make 100% sure all doors are locked or unlocked. Don't know why. Just because I feel like it, I guess. So let's check this door. That one's locked. See? Glad I checked. Probably go out this one, though, right? Alright, so where are we now on the map, exactly? Okay, so that door was locked, so the rest of this area should be pretty... Oh wait, and I just noticed that to the left of me it's blocked still. That's great. Alright, so I don't think there's anything else in this hallway in terms of enemies. Grab this though. Can we open this door from this side? Nope. Door's blocked, the end. Alright, well that's fun. Can we go in this door at least? two in here. Stay down. Nope, there's more. I see more. Fucking, ugh. I see more of you. Get over here. Stomp him out. Stomp him out. Yes. Alright. Back to silence. I like it. Alright. So, in this room or hallway. Okay, so we're actually in the entrance where the save point was before, where the infirmary was. Let's hope that the save point's still here. That'd be nice. I mean, I can't imagine them making us going back just to save it. Save point's still here, right? Well, there's a first aid kit still here. That should be a good sign. There's still the health drink here. Yep, there's a save. I see it already behind me. Fantastic. Cool. Alright, before we end this episode then, let me go ahead and finish looking around out in this main hall. And then we'll... should I go in here? Let's see what's in here first. Ah, there's another one. Ah, there's another one. Ah, I knew there'd be one behind me. I knew it. Fucking die, children. Stomp him. Bitch. There's still the other one. I know it's not dead. Can we stomp it out before he gets up? Hurry up and get over there. Ugh, God damn it. Alright. Whew, got it. Wheelchair. Elementary school. Got it. Whew, man, I've had the fucking... What do you call him? The fucking... Yeah. I was gonna say, we probably can't go out the front door here. But we can make sure. Yeah. There's some kind of body hanging here. I don't like it. There's a bunch of cages. This is not a school. This is not a school. And this never could have been a school. Also, I don't think we can go in here, can we? Oh, maybe we can. This is where I wanted to actually go first. Oh my god, do I want to go in here? Alright, this will be the last thing we check out in this episode, probably. Oh my god, it's this door! Oh my god, it's this door. This is the door that was in the picture. It's actually a door. I don't like it. I don't like it one bit. It's like a waiting room to go into the doors of hell. I don't like it. Should we go in here? Can we go in here? Oh my god, don't go in there. If there is, there's no keyhole or even a knob. If I push it, it moves a bit, but it certainly won't open. What's this? In the center is a horizontal slot. What's it for? Well, if it's for a key card or something, well, we have one of those, but we're not going to deal with that yet. We'll come back to that. We got more exploration to do before we try and open up some crazy puzzly doors. Probably going to look around some more before we do too much more here. But anyways, progress for an episode. A scary fucking progress, but progress nonetheless. So now that we're here in bizarro opposite of regular school land, in the next episode, we'll try and thoroughly finish exploring the school for a second time. Or whatever this place is. It's not exactly a school anymore. Oh, God, I need a break. My fucking... I don't even really call it the heebie-jeebies. My heebie-jeebies are hurting. Anyway, I'll see you guys next time. Peace!